7, Niner, 4, 3, 10.
Hello, I'm Jackie West. Welcome to Thursday's edition of the PE Crime Blotter. The city of Menifee is still in shock after Wednesday's announcement that remains found match that of 11-year-old Terry Dewayne Smith Jr. Now, coroner's officials still have not positively identified those remains, and it is still unclear when we will find out those details. Joining me now is reporter Brian Rokos. Brian, I know you were on the phone with coroner's officials as well as the district attorney. Can you tell us the latest details?
Right. The coroner's officials, they want to be 100% sure, they told me today. You know, you can kind of connect the dots and come to a conclusion on the identity of the body, but they want to nail it right. And as far as the district attorney's office, they said they won't announce the identity of the suspect or the defendant until they have filed charges. They told me that it will be Friday at the soonest, so it might not even be Friday. The suspect is a 16-year-old relative of Terry, and we know that Terry had a 16-year-old brother or half-brother, so once again, you can connect the dots and come to your own conclusions, but you know, we're going to have to wait 100% before we can report anything here.
Now, I did just see on Twitter that the Sheriff's Department sent out a tweet saying that there were rumors that this 16-year-old relative was released. However, he wanted to clear that and say that, no, this person is still indeed in custody. Also, the city of Menifee did just release a letter today thanking the community and all of the volunteers who dedicated time and energy to search for Terry. And they also offered resources to help those who are grieving. That does it for Thursday's edition of the PE Crime Blotter. I'm Jackie West.